Oh, that's nasty. Before you do things like that, better think first and then do stuff like that. All right. Hello, everybody. My name is Strife, and today you are seeing me in the reflection of my glasses. Don't worry. I'm not trying to look cool with these glasses. These are not sunlight glasses. No, they're actually very normal glasses with just a little bit of high contrast. Yeah, that's it. And they still have lenses, optics, or whatever it's called. I don't know what's the preferable and correct term for this. But still, yeah. I have problems with my eyes, so I wear two pairs of glasses. One is for the PC, where you actually see me. This guy's picture is a little bit dirty. And the second pair is this one, which I usually go outside with. Which I'm right now going to do. All I wanted to do is stand in front of you guys and tell you this. I am very grateful for everything you guys have done for me thus far. Now, it doesn't seem like there's a lot going on in my channel because I have a shit ton of work. And I have little time to do this, the thing I love. And so what I'm trying to say here is that I'm dedicated for this channel, and I will try to make sure each and every person that is subscribed to this channel is satisfied, because at the end of the day, I actually want to do this. I actually want to be here before you guys, perform, play video games, entertain myself and you, and make sure you guys are satisfied to a point where you actually know why you're here and why you're visiting this site. Now, the main reason I'm doing this video is because tomorrow, it's a huge day for me. The first very big game is gonna come out for me, and I'm gonna be able to play it for me. I'm saying for me because a lot of other people already got those games, and they're people that I love and admire, like RadBrad and other amazing YouTube channels that, God, I wish one day to be just a little bit like these guys. But the point being is, like, I'm really starting off like with a lot of big games this month and the month after that. We got Anthem, we got Devil May Cry 5, we got Mortal Kombat, and we got other surprises for you guys, amazing. Plus, we got the Monster Hunter World new expansion update, which is going to be free for everybody. So, for the people that could not buy these games and does not have the budget to afford stuff like that, I am here with a lot of other, of course, creators out there who are doing the same thing. We are just showing you guys the games. And true, my channel is small. I got just very, very little people. And still, I am thankful to these people that are still dedicated and still following me and helping me out, to proceed forward and go higher, hopefully, one day. So, all I wanted to tell you guys is that, I hope we can see each other more. And I hope we can enjoy the times here with games and everything we love to do in our spare time together. And if you do really think you can stick around, hit the like button. Bye. And as always, I'll see you all with the next one. It is a beautiful day. And it's a day like no other day. One day. Destiny. The fuck? There you go. The camera's good. I think the microphone is good as well. And now we are... I don't know what we are. What we are today is something very special, my friends. We are crazy.
LOL! Listen to me! We have to get out of here! Come on! They're trying to kill me! I don't know what to do! I need your help! Come on, please, help me! Hey, explain to me, LOL! What's happening?
Will you stay awake forever? Shut the fuck up! Before I leave from here.
Here it is once again. One man, one destiny, one desire.
But if I talk like that, son of a guy, how are you gonna be able to hear me? Huh? Wow, this actually sounds pretty professional, if you ask me. Now,
you know, kid, when I was your age, we didn't have these things. No, the only thing we had is rocks. So in order for us to take a memory of a
place that we visited or with friends of a good gathering, the only way was to find a very, very, you know, one of those rocks that is so perfectly thing that I forgot the word of it. I'm old. That's one of the reasons I'm forgetting stuff like that. So basically, we had to apply a shit ton of paint. And after we applied the paint, we smacked the shit out of our faces till we get a good pose and a photo of the eyes and the mouth and everything in the face. So we make it a good memory. And then we put that rock onto the back.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Was that a good one? I think I should do one more. No? Are you sure? Uh-huh. I think I went a little bit far with the, you know, kissy thing. Wait, what? No. Yeah. There, people may actually think this is a herpes. Uh-huh. No, it's not. It's just a wound. I'm telling you guys, that's just a wound. It's a wound. I haven't kissed anybody. I swear to God, I have not kissed nobody. No.